All right, this is a controller. This is an RC Pro attached to a DJI Enterprise drone. I have the drone sitting here. This is a Mavic 3 Enterprise Thermal. And I have SkyeBrowse installed on my RC Pro. So I have SkyeBrowse and I have DJI Pilot 2. If I start up SkyeBrowse, it will, if you end up getting it flashing between Mavic 3 Enterprise and unrecognized, it's telling you that it's competing with the app. So what you need to do is get out, go to settings, and go to apps and notifications, and go to auto start application selection, and make sure that is set to none. Mine was set to DJI Pilot. So set it to none. And then if you go restart the RC Pro, start it back up, and if you start SkyeBrowse, you will not have an issue. The same goes with the DJI Pilot app. So now the menu's up. If I click on SkyeBrowse, it will connect to the Mavic 3 Enterprise. It'll stay that way, and there's not an issue. Now, if I get out of SkyeBrowse, and you think it's cleared, it says clear all, and the app's not running, but if I click on DJI Pilot 2, SkyeBrowse is still running in the background. You'll see DJI Pilot 2 will flicker and have a problem connecting. And what I find is the best way to take care of this, again, is to shut down the remote control and restart it. There, we'll shut it down. We'll restart. Now, if I start up the Pilot app right out of the get-go, it will connect to the drone and it will stay connected. So that, obviously, unless somebody has a way to shut down these apps fully without power cycling, let me know. But that's what I found. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Take care. Bye.